before making an image, it's usually best to just change display to high quality. To do that, you can just click on this high quality button here, and the image quality improves and it's ready for to be saved as a picture.